The maker of this engine is as yet unidentified. In fact, it's probably one of the best known unknown engines in the business. It was mentioned in Basil Harley's book Toy Shop Steam, including a picture, but it stated that the manufacturer was unknown, and it's been discussed by collectors for many years, and nobody has come up with an identification yet. So it's sometimes known as the Basil Harley unknown. The wick in this engine, incidentally, is one of those annoying ones, frustrating ones, where you have to remove the wick to fill it up. If anybody can identify the maker of this engine, I'd be very interested to hear from you. It has a quite distinctive shape to the engine bracket, and it's fixed at the top in rather a distinctive manner. Incidentally, this engine is not running very well, it keeps running out of steam. I'm not quite sure why that is. It's been repainted, so don't go by the colours.